and welcome to our news show about tornadoes. My name is Natalie. In today's news, tornadoes. What are tornadoes? A tornado is a swirling funnel of wind. Tornadoes come from clouds. If it touches the ground, it turns into a tornado. How do they happen? Clouds, dry air, and warm mix together to make tornadoes. Tornadoes happen in cities and out in the country. Storms, winds from different directions from the funnel. Where do they happen? Tornadoes happen on land, and they, I think, happen in the ocean, but they then are hurricanes. I think the middle of the tornado are blizzards, and wind in the middle of the tornado. Effect of tornadoes. Tornadoes can destroy anything. Fun fact, do you know that a tornado can go for miles? Have you seen a tornado? Stay safe for Bramhall News. This is Natalie signing off.